आरएस चौहान, जोनल मैनेजर बैंक ऑफ इंडिया हैदराबाद जोन। एंड बैंक ऑफ इंडिया एज यू ऑल नो इज वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट बैंक इन इंडिया एंड वी आर ग्रोइंग प्रेटी फास्ट दैट वे एंड वी मे बिकम नंबर लार्जेस्ट पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक बाय मार्च 2015. राइट नाउ वी हैव बिजनेस मिक्स ऑफ मोर देन 9,40,000 करोड़ एंड इन हैदराबाद ऑल्सो बैंक ऑफ इंडिया इज डूइंग रोबस्ट बैंकिंग. वी हैव ग्रोन अप, वी हैव इंक्रीज्ड अवर फुटप्रिंट्स इन नियरली ऑल एरियाज ऑफ हैदराबाद जोन एंड दिस ईयर वी हैव ओपन 11 ब्रांचेस सो फार, मोस्ट ऑफ देम रूरल ब्रांचेस. सो our intentions are very clear. We are there for banking need of everybody, especially agriculturists, entrepreneurs, students and all type of facilities, all type of deposit scheme advances facilities are available with Bank of India. And you name any facility and Bank of India is there to serve you better than anybody else. With this 96 branch are there in Hyderabad zone, catering to the needs of different type of customers. And we are sure that before next 2 months, we will be able to score a century and will increase our presence in Telangana as well as Andhra Pradesh. Our business mix in Hyderabad zone is more than 20,000 crore and our credit deposit ratio is nearly 140%, which shows that whatever deposits we are taking, we are deploying more funds to this area for development of this area, especially Andhra Pradesh and Telangana both. So with this branch, I am really happy that with this branch opening, the Kurnool, we have two in Kurnool town, we have two branches, and this will be a win-win situation for everybody, every stakeholder with Bank of India. And I urge upon all customers, all residents of this area to take Bank of India's international services, and we are providing e-gallery also here, so they can deposit or withdraw cash 24/7. And being an international bank, you will get all type of facilities in Bank of India. That is my assurance to you, all customers of this area. And I, on this new year beginning, I wish that everybody associated with Bank of India grows manifold in the coming year, and may their coming year be the better than the best ever in their life. So good luck and happy new year to everybody in this area. Thank you.